Investigators released the name of a Beloit man killed in a weekend business fire. He's 69-year-old Sherman Van Antwerp. Early Sunday morning, several area fire departments were called to the Carom Room on East Grand Avenue. That's where they found Van Antwerp's body. No one else was hurt. The Wisconsin State Fire Marshal is investigating the cause of the fire.